Welcome to INKISH. Today Canon announced the new Colorstream 8000 inkjet printer. INKISH was together with media from all over Europe invited to the virtual press event. A few days ago, we received a beautiful sample kit from Canon, where they showcased the capabilities of the new press. Canon has a long history in inkjet, which makes Canon the largest supplier of roll-based inkjet in the world.
Speed is very important for customers that need to do a very high range of applications in a very short time. And on the other hand side, we are still having customers that have long runs. Of course, these need to be produced also in a short time window. So we see both customers, the one with a lot of short run jobs and others with long run jobs. And they need to be very fast in order to take on more jobs that they can produce. It's also a difference whether you have to feed two presses or whether you can have one press that has the productivity of two other inkjet presses. And this is, of course, on the one hand side, a very high cost impact on the TCO. On the other hand side, it's also giving the printers peace of mind. Especially they will take a press that they can trust in, and so that's giving them also peace of mind knowing that if there comes a production peak, they can handle that easily.
In the early beginnings, it was replacement of existing roll fed toner devices, and we call that the white paper production. So really journeying black imprinting on pre-printed shells with an inkjet continuous feed device, where we can reduce the process steps and can be more more efficient. So that was really the first steps for inkjet. Now with increased productivity, increased versatility, increased print quality, it is not only the efficiency that we can improve for our customers, we can also allow for added value for new applications, for a complete different combination of pre-press, press and post-press, and include that in a complete end-to-end journey, and by that opening up a completely new area.
In our last Learn With Us Inkjet webinar, one of the recurring questions was whether inkjet is on a level to replace offset. Canon and others are for sure working on making this a reality.
We are not only comparing print quality. Obviously, print quality and the output is an important element. But we need to really understand and help also our customers to understand the end-to-end process. So what does it take from paper, from the paper logistics, the production steps, how many manual interventions there are, how often do you need to touch and move products from start to end. And we are looking into that very thoroughly. We have pre-press consultants, we have color specialists, we do a lot of paper tests with and for those prospects that are looking into new technology. So there needs to be an interest in new technology. There needs to be the willingness also to learn and to maybe change more than just the production step. But we see that as also our role. We call ourselves also a partner to our customers and prospects. And this is what we do. We invest in that analysis, in this investigation. We then design solutions and propose those design solutions, not only looking at the production, but also left and right, also more wider, and thus offer a solution that helps a customer also on the longer term.